sit down in the studio and he's going to be playing Arabic.